Lebanon sent the bodies of three Syrian soldiers killed in a 1982 battle with Israel back to Syria. A farmer near the Lebanese town of Sultan Yacoub found remains in one of his fields. Among the bones were bullets, a helmet, and a Syrian military ID card. DNA testing revealed the identity of the three men. 20 Israeli soldiers died in the same battle, and three Israelis remain unaccounted for to this day.